go turn off. Just took out of my deep frames that burr comb. I'm gonna have to cut this burr comb off. Once again, lots of burr comb here, lots of drone cells in the burr. Let's put these in. Down to the ground here. Better get a little. Place these back down below. Now we want that clean excluder on at the top. We have the clean excluder at the top, just below the box with the deeps in it. It's starting to sound a little happier now. There's one of the deep frames from the nuke. Chamber's filling with nectar. Looks like the brood is gone. I see pollen and nectar and empty cells. And here we still see a lot of capped brood. Put that in. Send it clear on over. Here's the next deep. A little bit of wild comb at the bottom. You see some larvae in here. Some capped larvae and uncapped.